Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix error 0xa00f4288, all cameras are reserved error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart the computer. Right click on the start button and click on this option, shut down or sign out. Then select restart. The next solution would be to repair the camera application. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on apps and features. Then scroll down to the camera application. This list would need a few seconds to load, and click on the three dots corresponding to it. Select advanced options. Now scroll down to the reset section and you'll find this option to repair the camera application. The next solution would be to change the required permissions. For this, go to the privacy and security tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to app permissions and click on camera. Then you'll find this option named let apps access your camera. Please turn this switch on. The next solution would be to run the camera troubleshooter. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot and click on it. Now select other troubleshooters. In this list, scroll down to the camera troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it to invoke the camera troubleshooter. If everything else fails, you can contact your system manufacturer to download the latest camera driver updates. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.